TAC 1, District 1, and Hartford Police responding to assist Engine 10 with an MVA.